My name is
Does your iPod get mysteriously, disgustingly dirty? Do you get frustrated or have a hard time when you're trying to clean your disgusting iPod? Wanna see me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids? Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try six. Constantly trying to find new ways to clean your iPod? Well, look no further, because the iCleaner is here. Put it in one end, take it out of the other, and look at that shine. But don't take my word for it, here's some reactions from real life strangers.
I used to wash my iPod with Mountain Dew. But now, thanks to Greg Musser's new iPod cleaner, I don't need stupid stuff like that. I just need this. And it works like a charm. My God, look at it work. It's full of stars.
Oh, hello there. I was just cleaning my iPod. You see, this is how I used to do it. Until Greg invented the iPod cleaner. You start with a fresh iPod, and this cleaner, you stick it in, and the magic washes the filth away. Oh, man. Just look at it go. Look at that shine. You can't beat that anywhere. Even he sees the shine. Man, I just don't know what to do. My life has really gone downhill ever since my iPod got dirty. But you know what? I think I'm going to be okay because I have the iPod cleaner. Hey! Can't clean your iPod? Use the iPod cleaner. Cleans all iPods really clean! Get it now for only $29.99. Also, it comes in 6 different colors. Black, pink, black, 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 and black! I would swallow my pride, I would choke on the rhyme, but the lack thereof running me up inside. I would swallow my doubt, turn it inside out, find nothing but faith.